What happened to your chest?
There's powerful niggardry at work here.
I can't forget. His eyes literally melted before his head blew straight off his body.
Damn, man. Man, that was just one small thing in the story. Niggas was getting their heads clapped left and right. Motherfucking body parts was coming up, found in the dumpster and all type of shit. But that was just another day up in Chirac. You know how this shit go. Niggas already knew we was trying to take down the whole city. We had this shit in the bag. We had ties with the Migos on the east side. Ties with the Migos on the south side. We ain't have to fuck nobody else. We was all we had. I put my boy TJ down and he started getting real active. Now see, TJ, he was one of them niggas that like to play gamble with this shit, you know. His ass will stick around on the scene after he drop a motherfucker. Watch him moving on the scene. From when the police came to when the ambulance come, but they could never find this nigga. I always wonder how this nigga worked. Nigga was about business though. And he was about his dollar. It's one thing I could say. One thing you could never take from TJ is that he'll catch a body for that paper. If the price was right, he made that clip. Stick in the box and get popped on the spot, nigga die trying to listen to Roddy. 100 some shots at the ops, all the great niggas call me like I know you seen the autopsy. 33 shots in his body, go get the excited, now everybody smoking on Scott. They know I'm a clap song. With a capital C, I can't go where? Little nigga, please, I'm good on the north and the east. The difference from me and these niggas, they rather throw tweets. Slugging, hoping I see, but they know Laduna a beast when it comes to the streets. And more gangster when he get out. Graveyard gang, grab a shovel and go dig your mans up. Fuck it, you can go with him. This op nigga bitch getting annoying every time they into it. She asking me when I'm gonna kill him. I told her just send me the drop, she said give her some time. Same night, sent the pen in a picture. I know the feds in the city still slide and get busy. Forever gonna stand on that business. Then you had that nigga Reese. That nigga was a wild card. He ain't get no fuck. Catch a body in broad daylight and all type of nigga. If you had that work, and since he gang had wind about it, he was getting right on your ass. He ain't get no fuck. He made that clip to the media, and he made that clip to all the ops. This nigga was silly as a motherfucker when he went on the job, though. When we went to take care of business, his ass is somewhere on social media, turned up, showing his ass, acting the ass. That one thing I could say, that nigga knew how to have fun, though. Tuve buena mala, ya quiere que le dé. Me mueve esa chapa, le puse un 7-3. Atrás de la funda, yo quiero el FT. Un coro con la ganga, dime que lo que.
Tu chori es una planta, yo soy su volante y le encanta. Cuatro se lo entierro y en la cara se me planta. Planta, yo soy su volante y le encanta. Cuatro se lo entierro y en la cara se me planta.
I let that shit ride, Tiff. I let it ride like Tiff. I put a switch on the block and I gave it. And I gave it an accent. Street nigga Jeff Ford with the back end. PJ be rapping, that boy don't be trapping. Round of applause, how my nigga be clapping. He not deployed, he the man.
And you hear me, the big homie, of course. Now, normally I ain't get involved in shit unless some major paper was involved or at stake, or unless bullshit ended up on our front door, which it did a lot. But anytime it was some heavy shit, I get sitchy. Or get a motherfucker sitchy. And shit always had to get risky. But we'll come out victorious every time. Shit got so serious at one point. We was making news headlines. Fox News ain't have enough reporters to recover all the damn stories we was putting on the news. They had to divide the stories up between CNN, CBS, and Fox. And I don't think that was still enough reporters if you ask me. We was putting that work in. Get real active out here.
I get full of men just to numb all the pain. Take the back end, blow this shit on the chain. I drop the pack on the hoe on the plane. Trapping that nigga, my spot go insane.
Breaking news.
New video you will only see on Fox tonight. A deadly shooting at a gas station. Don, it is chilling to watch.
People running for cover as this all unfolds at a busy gas station in the middle of the afternoon. A chilling surveillance video obtained by Fox of the 30-year-old walking out and getting ready to pump gas. The video shows Brandon was shot multiple times throughout his body and did not make it.